Hello, my lovely Taurus. Welcome into 2021. And I hope this is gonna be the most exciting year of your life and you get everything. But that's my wishes for you. But let's see what the tarot is telling about you. So I'm going to work on your love life, your relationships, your finances, health, and just three things. Because three things are mainly important in your life. So let's see how your relationships are going to be. Those of you are in relationships. So those of you who are females are very determined, very committed in the relationship. So you're going to make your relationship work even if you have had tiffs. So there might be some money issues between you, which you can resolve with a lot of love and patience. There might be some unprecedented mishaps. Be careful of accidents. When you two guys go out together, do not come late at night or drinking in the parties. You need to really take care of yourself at night, especially because you can really invite huge accidents, big accidents, if you are not careful. Do not drink and drive whenever you're going out for a night party. So that is like, be together but take charge of each other and do not let them over drink. So that's about your love life. And let's see how about your health area. Let's see how the health will go. So there will be a status quo in the health. The way it was last year, nothing much is gonna change. It's going to remain the same. And if you are going and searching for some medical person to enhance your health area, so do not settle down for the first medical person. Do a little research on him. Otherwise, your health is going to be nice and shining. It will be a radiant health for you. Nothing much to worry. Don't take decisions in a rush. Do not doubt your health. Do not have those, you know, I get a lot of clients who have a lot of worry in their mind. Something will happen to me. I'm very scared. So that kind of mental stress, don't stress yourself. It's going to be very cool year, better than last year. And you're going to be happy and healthy. So that health area is taken care of by the grace of the God, by the tarots. The tarot gods are taking care of you. So now let's look at your finances, how your finances are going to be. So Taurus, your finances. Oh my God, your finances are a little dicey. I'm getting swords in your finances. You're expecting a lot, but you will not get whatever you expect as remuneration in your work. So maybe there are cuts in the salaries and all, so they will remain the way they are. So you will not get a raise this year, those of you are in jobs, and money issue will remain. So finances, just be very careful, don't overspend. You will not be getting too much of money this year. So if you want a deep reading for yourself, an individual reading, do call me on my number 9811142249. These are generalized readings and every human being is individual and their lives are very individual. They pertain to your name, date of birth, etc. So to get very accurate reading for this year, you have to have a personal reading. So do call me for that personal reading. Thank you very much. Take care. Bye-bye.